going back to that inept guy, he's very good with APAT, and that's the only character so far that he's thrown at me that he could beat me with. I played as, 44K. 44K, I tried to buffer out of the second one, and it didn't work. The second A that comes around, it obviously hit me. But yeah, normally I just do, 9B or something, and I just hop right over it. But that's, you gotta be close enough in order to do that. I haven't tried, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, yeah, 9. I haven't tried 9A plus B. I think you really have to be up close and personal to do that. But again, I don't think a good Astaroth player will use, 1AA as you're up close, unless they absolutely know you're going to sidestep. But anyway, yeah, you can time it right if you you just hit 9B, and you gotta be, I would say, within, I guess, like arm's length or weapon's length away. Sometimes it'll miss. I mean, it'll miss by like that far, where it's like the chuck comes down. All right, give me 10 seconds. So what will happen is it'll miss by like that far, and then you jump over it, then you're in stance, and he's at a disadvantage because he's still recovering from an attack. But yeah. Oh, new guy. This guy's brand spanking new. Well, maybe not. Ooh. Stop that. Stop that. Back. Fucking welcome back, pointers. I'm not sure if you guys know that reference. Welcome back, pointers. What movie that's from? Oh, this guy, Ben with fees or whatever. This fucking guy had the nerve to tell me all kinds of bogus stuff like, oh, I'm a tournament player, and I'm this player, and I'm that player. You know what place he got, or you know what place he earned in, what was that tournament, that the major one we just had, NEC, I don't know, it was back east. I think he placed like, I don't know, second to dead last. Oh, I'm a tournament player, and I'm this player. Whatever. Who's this guy? A couple headshots. All right, he's a Call of Duty player. Oh. Oh, can't sauce, can't move around, huh? Okay. This guy's funny. Oh. Well, he learned that's a high right away, which is good. Let's mess with him. No, don't do that. I'm gonna mess with him a little bit. Hit him with that. Oh. There we go. I got one hit. Such an asshole. Alright, let's beat him now. Couple of headshots. Alright, let's beat him. Oh, am I gonna break his guard again? Fucking look at that damage. Fucking look at that damage. Oh my god, I should do that. Oh. Oh, dude, 266 is a great move to break guard with. I think it's unsafe, though. I'm pretty sure it's unsafe. Oh, man, I gotta go to the bathroom. Ugh, come on, give me a match. Where's that Decipher 15 guy, or 35 guy, or whatever? He's a good Cervantes player. I beat him. Good manners. Oh, I just played him. Alright, you know what? This is what I'm gonna do here. How long do I have? Alright, 30 seconds. Yeah, it's a good guard crush, but the actual break, yeah, I agree. It's eh. You could do a lot more things. I got a one bar. Ooh. Wow, that's like full damage. Oh god, the delay. It's a huge delay. What? I slammed his ass down. That's gonna go in the highlight. Okay, I think we got it. Alright, we're good. Oh. Oh. Okay. Let's go through people. Oh. Connection's good. Ooh. Okay. Oh yeah, it's fun to swat Yuji out of the air with that too. I agree. I agree 100%. I mean, you just like, BAM! Just fucking overhand smash! BAM! Spring that chuck right over. Oh, that, and Mitsurugi, he was high up there. That was probably like, you know, super tip range of that chuck just coming right over the top and just like, just meeting the top of Mitsurugi's foot or whatever. It's just BAM. Oh man. But that's entertainment. I think I have a couple of videos. What's this guy? Warlord King? Sure. Okay. Warlord King. You're gonna get demolished. Ooh. Interesting. He likes to duck. That's fine. Whoa! Okay.